Hey guys, today I'm going to show you all the types of swarms. So let's get on to the video. This one is first. It is pinky. I'm down here. And we're gonna make a rainbow with it. First, red. Yeah, sorry about that. Red. Then we're gonna use the yellow to make orange and make it with red. Okay. Where did the green go? Green, where are you? I did not know where the green went, so we're just gonna go right down. Where did it go? Whoa, it's like a miracle of colors. This blue's strong. Went through everything and wasn't it there first? Guys, you didn't know, I'm just gonna bump videos. I don't even have a camera, but I have videos on my phone. Mine's a mess. Whoa! This one is super stretchy, but now it's a little bit cold. So sorry about that. That's the sink. Whoa! We're just gonna add a little. We're gonna add a little bit of more yellow because the yellow won't show up. Because there's a lot on my hands. I'm coloring contagion. This one. And yeah. I love this one. Now it's so stretchy. Very sticky. Second farm, black. Look at this, it's like pitch black. We called it poop. Poop. P-O-P-O-O-P. If you didn't know, we made this one and this one out of clear glue. I'll tell you what we made. This one's bad. We did this one, turned out poopish. But for some reason, I'm gonna add red. I see them. I see the red. This is a lot. I'm gonna need paper towels. So my hands are getting really messy. And that one's perfect. So this one is mine. It used to be red, but then I put my coloring in it, and I made it a different color. It used to not be stretchy. We're just going to add better gel green. Use all of it, but I already put some of that in, so now I'm gonna put blue in because the blue is and today at school right now, that's why my these clothes on. And yeah. This glue is very sticky, so I would prefer to just put this one away right now. And that's all I have. So, sorry guys. But the last one, is my favorite. I want to do it. So I have to. Okay? Have to. You hear it? You don't hear that? You do not hear that mess, right? Every single morning. We have to say good morning to our teacher. But today, we had a substitute. Our teacher was down the hall and she could hear us. So we decided to be quiet. Half the class was bad. Slime. That's it. That we have. We don't have a lot of slime. But I do have something to show you. We have two dogs, Libby and Belle. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button and turn on your notification. And don't forget. So let's
turn the light off.
Let's show you.